Rustling around in the trees, it might be a big predator coming to get you.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, so, but because he's so young and he's got a lot of energy, he knows a lot of tricks and a lot of behaviors.
Oh, he does. Let's see.
Can you tell them hello?
Hello.
Good. How about the pretty? Ah, good. Hey, Cornell, how do you talk to the pretty lady?
Hi, baby.
Hi, baby. Good. Can you
look
him?
Hi.
Good.
He's lovely.
Good. I know that's good for no lips,
that
right?
Really good.
Can you wave? Good. Tell them to wave.
Wave.
Good. And they're all waving back. They wave back to you. What do you think about that? Wow, is right. Hey, Cornell, can you tell her? Hi.
Hi.
Good. How do you talk to the pretty lady?
Hi, baby.
Good. Can you blow a kiss?
Hi.
Good! Hey, Cornell, can you tell them? We've got a big pistachio there. Can you tell them what goes good with cheese? Good! Yes. Can you tell him what the pirate say? Good! What does a duck say? Good! How about a chicken? Good! How about a doggy? Can you do a doggy? Good. What else do you know?
Where's the kitty?
Where's the kitty? What? I don't know. Here, kitty, 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 kitty.
Meow.
Good. Yay. Yay. Good. Okay. Now take a bow. I'll lay down. Good boy. Very good. Good job.
That one's my favorite.
Yeah, he's pretty cool, huh?
What's his name?
His name is Bianchi.
Oh,
he's named after an antique motorcycle.
Okay.
What?
Yeah, he's named after a motorcycle. There's a motorcycle called the Bianchi, and that's where he's got his name. And then Chadwick and Mercer are antique cars.
Okay.